So guys, today we've got Manchester United versus Real Sociedad FIFA predicts. I'm doing the lineup I think Solskjaer will do. I'm not entirely sure Phil Jones will start, but I've been reading stuff like on the Man U app and on football saying that he might get a chance, so I'm gonna stick him in next to Maguire. They're both very slow centre backs, 50 pace for Maguire, 52 for Phil Jones, so we're playing a very deep line right back there. I think Bruno will be on the bench, same with Diallo, but you can pause the video now to see the lineup. And yeah, let's get into the game now. So here we are in the game. I know the real game is at the Juventus Stadium, but I couldn't find that in the list, so we're just playing at the Real Sociedad Stadium. So, I mean, it's a pretty cool stadium to be fair. Oh, it's Royale's Bell. Yeah, we've got to watch out for him. I think they've also got Isak up front, our striker in the Spitgart career mode. Monreal. Good tackle, run it back, Isak, good tackle Jones, Greenwoods, oh that's a foul, how is the ref not given that as a foul there? Real Sociedad have been the dominant side so far. I am defending well, which isn't like me. I'm normally terrible at defending. Oh, could maybe taken that there from Monreal. Yeah, they do have Isak, our striker in our career. Know how good he is at finishing. Tellez. Blocked there. Saka, Pogba, is he onside? He's just run offside there, Greenwood. Yes, Maguire, I thought that was going to be a goal there. Maguire stopped it. No, Isak's got through, Henderson's missed it. Tellez can clear off the line. Bad mistake by Dean Henderson. Tellez, thankfully, is just fast enough. They get past there, and then they score. I mean, it's been coming. We've created nothing. I don't think we've even had a shot. Anderson, Jones, Rashford through to Tellez. Tellez back in. Martial blocked. Sun gathers there in the winter foul. Oh, good save. Isaac with the shot. I don't want Isaac to score. I mean, I like Isaac because of the career mode you've done with him, but... Oh, Oyarzabal! And it's 2-0. Oh, that's a red. Yeah, it's a red card for Maguire. Oh, somehow Isak missed. No, it's just Phil Jones at the back. Probably need to bring on a defender at half time. Oh, sorry, they have a fast attack. Our defence isn't coping. Anderson's. That's surely a foul, yeah. I was gonna, like, if they give that as a goal, then it's a bit stupid. What a block. Fred's over the bar. Right, there's the whistle. I think we need to bring on a defender. I'm gonna bring on Shaw. So, there we go, yeah, get the second half underway. Martial, come on. Oh, what's that? Oh, Tellez messed up there. Porto in. Oyarzabal, what a header. Dean Henderson maybe should have been on this line, but can't really fault anyone there. I mean, why is he having so much space with the header? But it's a great goal, really. That's a foul. Come on. It's David Silva playing. Oh, Phil Jones is so slow. Oh, you're never scoring a Bicey. Never. and Rashford. Whoa! How has that not gone in then? Keeper was well beaten. And the header. Pogba needs to drive at this defence now. Rashford. Oh, saved. Pogba swings it in. Cleared away. Win that. Oh no, Yarsbrough wins it, but Wan-Bissaka can collect. Oh, Greenwood. Just put it wide there. Yanazai, former United player. What a block, Wan-Bissaka. David Silva and Henderson collects it. Oh no. What? I held X there. Pogba. Oh god, 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 no. My eyes bow. Luke Shaw wins the header. Pogba. Greenwood, might be time for a sub, you know. Yeah, when the ball goes out, I'm going to make a sub. I think a double sub. Oh yeah, it's 4-0. Don't want him at CDM. Right, Fernandez, come on, Diallo as well. There we go. And being on 10 men, we were never going to win, especially when we were already 2-0 down and we got the red card. Oh no. Wan-Bissaka, great defending. Pogba. Wan-Bissaka. Well, that was onside. Off the post. Bruno. Yes, one back. And scored at least. In real life that would be like an away goal, but this isn't real life. I hope Man U do better than this in real life. I mean, like, I want Man U to win every game. I'm a Man United fan. But Bruno. Rashford. Come on, Marcus. Marcus. Martial, it's 4-2. Maybe some late hope, probably not. It's probably too little too late. But I mean, if it was real life, two away goals might be it. But Tellez, go to Rashford. Through Bruno Fernandes. Bruno across. Diallo! Blocked by Monreal. Corner. Bruno swings in. Shaw. Tellez! Saved. Ahmad. That's never handball there. He just hits his chest. He can't move his hand out of the way in that situation. Oh, over the top. Silva. Good save, Dino. Really good skill by David Silva there. Tellez away. Villar's bow. Cross in. Henderson punches. And that's full time. 4-2 loss. I mean, it's not real life, so it's fine. Or career mode, so whatever happens in these games, I just take it. But yeah, I'm not disappointed. It's not like career mode or real life, but disappointing not to win, of course. But same, really. That's the end of this video. Goodbye.